I know that you're waiting for me like a dog. But have some patience for the part of me that's lost. There's been 100 times when I don't recognize any of you that love me. I try to memorize and identify, but it's all getting foggy. My head is in the clouds right now. Just pray I come around the round. Hello, hello, are you lonely? I'm sorry, it's just the chemicals. Hello, hello, do you know me? I'm cold. In my eyes, he's still in paradise. Did the kitchen change? What about your name? You used to be my heart, now you're just a face. My head is in the clouds right now. Just pray I come
almost irrelevant. There was no company to sue, no computers to shut down. AOL had paid Frankel $100 million for a slice of the future, but Frankel decided he'd rather give the future away. After that, Frankel says, AOL kept him on a very short leash, steering him away from interviewers and encouraging him to focus on Winamp, the program they paid him $1 million friggin' dollars to work on in the first place. Not surprising. In many ways, Frankel's future encapsulates the debate over the future of the internet itself. Does it become just a distribution system for corporate product, or more of a way to subvert that corporate control? For Frankel, subversion is in the eye of the beholder. The question is, he says, do you think people are ultimately good or bad? Do they want to do the right thing, or do they want to do what's good for them?